最高の忍びは影となる。誰にも知られなくていい。でも俺たちがこの国を守ってるんだ。自分の信念を妨げる者が現れた時、切らなきゃいけない。
お願いです、殺さないで。
忍びに戻るべき時だって。
もう二度と家族を危険にさらすつもりはない。
私はこの国の未解決事件の裏に何かの組織がいると思ってる。
Netflix is making a new series called House of Ninjas, set to come out in 2024. Ninjas are famous Japanese warriors who are known for their secret attacks and strong fighting skills. In this show, the Tawara family, the last ninja clan in modern Japan, faces a big crisis that threatens the country. The series stars Kaku Kento, who is also helping produce the show. Other actors include Eguchi Yosuke, Kimura Tae, Kora Kengo, Makita Aju, and Miyamoto Nobuko. House of Ninjas is a mix of spy missions and family drama. It's based on a story by Kaku, Murao Yoshiaki, and Imai Takafumi, with a screenplay by Dave Boyle, Yamaura Masahiro, Oura Kota, and Kimura Kanna. The show is produced by Toho Studio for Netflix. Netflix's Sato Yoshihiro is the executive producer, and Kanbe Akira is the producer. Netflix started in Japan in 2015 and has been growing steadily. It's investing more in Japanese content and even leased a studio in Tokyo for local productions. They're working closely with Japanese TV networks like Tokyo Broadcasting System and Nippon TV.